The Bombardment is a story about a young working class hero who does all kinds of menial jobs and is also an amateur boxer. And he meets a fashionable lady of his age who comes from Germany and who has to get married to a man in Rotterdam who's slightly older. And the bombardment starts. And he wants to save her, so he has to flee into the bombardment to get her out. The story is the key thing. If your story allows for technical enhancements, like for instance 3D in picture or 3D in sound, then it will make the movie experience even better.
The immersive effect you get when you go up to that, the aura sort of experience is great. I mean, you really are in the action, the atmosphere, the music, the environment sit around you, you know, in a really cinematic way. You can go very extreme with it, you can really bring attention to it if you want, if the film asks for that, and you can really make it very subtle and subconscious, but whatever's happening with it, it does bring you into that experience, and it is fantastic.
The audience is so sophisticated that you can't afford anymore to do sound in a bad way. You have to give a certain amount of professional production value.
It's not a mental leap at all to start, you know, thinking about how you design your atmospheres, you layer your kind of your sound. It's really a continuation of the process we already started, going from stereo to surround. But it has a big impact. But I think any sound designer or re-recording mixer that's working in film now would immediately have an instinctive idea of how to start building that. So that for me is a big plus.
This 3D sound separates sounds from each other. It makes it more layered and it makes you less tired, because normally you get all the sound at the same time and your brain has to separate the sound. Now the sound is separated for you. The most obvious scene is of course the bombardment itself. When the bombs come from everywhere, then you can hear them from everywhere, and you can even suggest that they want to fall on top of your head because they come from literally from above. So you give yourself more opportunities, and you give yourself the opportunity as a filmmaker to tell the story in a better way, in a more clear way.
The technology side of it means that it actually could be implemented very efficiently, very quickly, and very cost effectively.
If you have a film that has more production value and more extraordinary things in it, then Barco 3D audio will make the experience even better. And I think that as soon as it has been introduced, people will expect it to be that quality.